is listed among the causes of airline crashes. November 1996. A startled tourist captures the scene as a hijacked Ethiopian jet with 175 people on board crashes into the water off the Comoros Islands in the Indian Ocean.